Welcome everyone to your new video. So in this video we are going to talk about this particular example which is based on the synthesis of the quinolines. In fact, it is based on this new name reaction which is called the Friedlander quinoline synthesis. ये particular question has already been asked in this year's NET exam और उससे पहले भी ये पूछा जा चुका है. So we are going to understand the mechanism of this particular reaction जो कि pretty straightforward है, ज़्यादा complicated नहीं है. So basically what happens when we take anilines having the ketone at 2 position, ठीक है, and when we treat it with the butanone in presence of the acidic condition, what do we end up getting is this particular compound. Whereas if we simply switch the conditions, यहाँ पर acidic conditions है, to the basic condition, that is KOH, this is the compound that we get. So in the case of the acidic conditions, it is basically a thermodynamically controlled product that we get. So this product is under thermodynamically controlled condition, whereas this product, it is under the kinetically controlled condition. इसके दो mechanism है जो कि reaction के अंदर propose किए गए हैं. For example, सबसे पहले हम इसको देखने की कोशिश करेंगे. So it has been proposed, क्योंकि हमारा यहाँ पर क्या है कि what do we have is a aniline and here what we have is a ketone. So what can happen, first of all there could be a formation of an imine. पहला step हमारा imine formation हो सकता है. So here what we have is this aniline, so here what we have is this, and this is the imine that we are going to form. ठीक है, so simply elimination of water, and here what we have form is an imine, जो कि हमको पता है when we treat ketones with the primary amines, this is what we form. अब हमारा क्या होता है कि under acidic conditions, और generally आपका imine formation के लिए हमको acidic condition चाहिए होती है, although people use करते हैं, what people generally use is slightly acidic conditions. So अब यहाँ पर हमारा क्या है कि this will, हम इसका enol form लिख सकते हैं. So under, so this is what will happen. Basically under acidic condition, it is this thermodynamically stable, what you can say is enamine that is formed. यहाँ पर हमारा imine है, it will undergo enolization under acidic condition to give us the thermodynamically stable. मतलब दो possibilities थी, एक आपका ये वाला hydrogen भी यहाँ enolate हो सकता था, ठीक है, enol form हो सकता था, ये भी हो सकता था, but under acidic condition it is this enamine which is formed, this is more substituted and it is more stable, so that is the reason why this is formed. और आपका जैसे ही ये बनता है, so this comes, it attacks this ketone, this is what is happening, 1, 2, 3, this is 4, 5, 6, so we have a 6 member ring here, and here what we have is an OH, इसको directly मैं NH है, इसको मैं directly N लिख सकता हूँ, deprotonation और इसका protonation करके, ठीक है, this is what I am doing here. यहाँ पर आपका, and here what you have is a methyl, and here what you have is a hydrogen, and here what you have is a methyl. So next step के अंदर आपका क्या होता है, even CB elimination to give you the desired product. So this is how this particular reaction takes place under acidic condition via thermodynamically, via the formation of thermodynamically stable double bond, or what we can see is an enamine which is more substituted. ये तो आपका फर्स्ट मैकेनिज्म हो गया. सेकंड मैकेनिज्म आपका ऐसा भी हो सकता है कि अंडर दिस कंडीशन व्हाट इज हैपनिंग इन प्रेजेंस ऑफ द एसिडिक कंडीशन यू कैन हैव, सबसे पहले आपका क्या एसिडिक कंडीशन, दिस कैन गेट प्रोटोनेटेड टू फॉर्म इनॉल, एंड देन अंडर, एज आई सेड दैट अंडर दिस एसिडिक कंडीशन इट कैन गिव राइज टू द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ दिस इनॉल. So it is more substituted enol that is formed in this particular case. और जब आपका ये enol बनेगा, so it can then undergo Adol reaction. पहले आपका क्या हो रहा है? It can दो mechanism है, जैसे कि पहले आपका imine formation and then Adol condensation. और आपका ये भी हो सकता है कि पहले you can form the aldol, you can form the enol and then the Adol condensation. यहाँ पर जैसे कि हम देखेंगे. So here this is coming and it is going to attack. ठीक है, so what are we going to get is this OH, इसको मैं लिख देता हूं, और यहां पर आपका क्या है, मिथाइल है, here what you have is a hydrogen, here you have is a ketone, here you have is a methyl. अब यहाँ पर आपका सिंपली क्या हो रहा है, नेक्स्ट स्टेप इज द इमीन फॉर्मेशन एंड उसके बाद आपका क्या होता है इवन सीपी एलिमिनेशन टू गिव यू द डिजायर्ड कंपाउंड. सो दिस इज हाउ द रिएक्शन गोज अंडर द थर्मोडायनेमिकली कंट्रोल्ड कंडीशन. अब आपका काइनेटिकली कंट्रोल्ड कंडीशन के अंदर वी कैन क्लियरली अंडरस्टैंड दैट इट इज रिवर्स. अंडर दीज कंडीशन वी कैन क्लियरली सी, अगर आपका फर्स्ट स्टेप है ये, फर्स्ट स्टेप इज द इमीन फॉर्मेशन, ठीक है, वही वाला हमारा जो हमने पहले भी देखा. So first step is the immune formation. This is what you have. Here under basic condition, आपका एक hydrogen ये है, दूसरा hydrogen आपका ये है. It is this hydrogen which is abstracted, which is kinetically controlled, enolate that is formed under these condition. So this is what you are going to have here. So this is the condition that you have formed. So उसके बाद आपका again same reaction होगा, this will come back and it is going to form this one. Again same pathway, कुछ ज़्यादा इसमें difference नहीं है. Followed by protonation. Next step is again even CV elimination under basic condition. To give you the desired product. So this is how this particular reaction is taking place. So important takeaway हमारे लिए क्या है कि under basic condition it is least substituted. In amine you can say, or least less substituted double bond that is formed. दूसरा तरीका क्या है इस reaction का, under the basic condition it is this the hydrogen which is abstracted, ये आपका hydrogen abstract होके it is this enolate that you are forming and this particular enolate is kinetically controlled enolate. अब ये enolate आपका can attack the aldol and then the amine formation, ठीक है. So that was different जे ये आपके दो डिफरेंट मैकेनिज्म हैं जो इस पर्टिकुलर रिएक्शन में हो रहे हैं.